Season one of The Mandalorian is a fantastic journey that follows a bounty hunter as he retrieves the child, which is a baby Yoda, and from there it's a very fun adventure. If you've never seen the first season, check it out because this is some good storytelling. This television series takes place 5 years after the events of Return of the Jedi and 25 years before the events of The Force Awakens. It follows a Mandalorian bounty hunter and his exploits to reach a new republic. Pedro Pascal plays the Mandalorian. He does an awesome job in this show. And you also have actors such as Carl Weathers, Gina Carano, Bill Burr. Who else is in here? Giancarlo Esposito. And they all did a fantastic job in this first season. I love the story. Yes, I wish the episodes were longer. But that doesn't take away from great storytelling in this show. And Baby Yoda is just freaking, I don't know, what's the word I'm looking for? Adorable. And it adds a certain level of lightness to this show. I mean, kids love this show. They enjoy Baby Yoda. And not only that, the storytelling is very well done. I pick this over episode 9 any day of the week. And not only that, it goes back to a time where storytelling was at its finest. Unlike the last two Star Wars movies, which were bad, this here is a very damn good show. And yes, I wish that they explore a little bit more on this show, but you know what? This is a Mandalorian. And it follows his character, and basically, that's all we need for a show like this. It's just nicely done.
The Mandalorian bounty hunter is a very likable character. He don't take shit from nobody. He kicks ass, saves the day. And despite the fact that he seems to be not as humanized because all of the things he go through in this series, he still has a soft spot for Baby Yoda. And I really enjoy that. When you have characters and you give them some kind of depth, then you have an interesting story to tell. In fact, while giving the story away, I think season one is pretty well done. Yes, the episodes, like I said beforehand, are very short. But despite all that, the action, the storytelling, the acting, it's all really well done. You really have to enjoy a show like this. And not only that, the visuals in this show are visually beautiful. And it makes for some interesting sequences all throughout these episodes.
I'm giving the first season of The Mandalorian an 8. Easily my favorite Star Wars TV show. I love the storytelling. A lot of great things goes down in this show without spoiling anything. The final episode is very intriguing. I'll leave it at that. And despite everything I said beforehand, this show should not be underrated. It should be appreciated by Star Wars fans out there. This is how you properly do a Star Wars character, unlike Rey from those Star Wars movies. And that's my review of the first season of The Mandalorian. Okay, leave your comments down below in this section. Let me know what you think about this season. Is it one of your favorite Star Wars properties? Is this a great TV show in your opinion? And also, what are your thoughts of season 2? I cannot wait for season 2 when it returns in October. I'm looking forward to it. I love the show. It's great. And this is how you properly do a Star Wars TV show. Alright, this is Slum God 172 saying, peace out.